2013, the launch of Qatar's first ever satellite, the start of an ambitious space program. 2016, the launch of Es'hail-2, start operation 2017. Operating from the prime 25.5 and 26 degree east hotspot, Es'hail-2 provides business communications, corporate networks and trunking, TV broadcasting and news gathering, and the provision of high quality, premium DTH content. Es'hailSat.